Hello, everybody. Andrea Maestro here with Dentalelle Tutoring. So it is definitely happening. I posted a video last week about starting my own dental hygiene mobile business, and I'm getting the show on the road. I had a lot of meetings this week. I met with the bank yesterday to secure some finances because these things are expensive to get started. I'm pumping up the advertising. I have a website. I have a page. The whole works. So if you guys would like to kind of follow along and see how this all sort of happens, please feel free to do so. I would love for you guys to like my page on Facebook. I'll put the link for you there on the bottom, but it's just simply www.facebook.com/dentalelle mobile hygiene. So let me just show you guys the link here. Let me share my page. That might be easier for you guys to see. So can everybody see this okay? So if you guys look up at the link here, so it's just, as I said, www.facebook.com/dentalelle mobile hygiene. So easy, simple. If you guys could click like, so depending on sort of how this looks on your cell phone, on your computer screen, if you guys could click like, that would be so awesome to just kind of help to spread the word, because I do hope to open up early 2019. So I'm hoping for January. That would be so awesome. I would appreciate it so much. And especially if you are a dental hygienist now and you're thinking about possibly starting your own business in the future, I can help. Because I am literally going through everything. I've noticed, and sorry to say this, but there's not a lot of help out there. I've contacted the CDHO, the CDHA, sort of everywhere that I need to contact, public health, all of that. And there's just not a lot of resources out there. So I'm definitely going to be starting something to help everybody, literally from step one to the last step of starting their own dental hygiene business. But so stay tuned. This is what the page looks like so far. I've been posting a little bit every single day. I've been posting some YouTube videos. I've been posting just some sort of dental knowledge overall. I started a blog as well last week. So just sort of some helpful tips, and I even started to design my own business card. So I would love for you guys to like my page. I will leave the link for you on the bottom too. And thank you guys so much, and stay tuned for some more to watch, because I will still be uploading videos at least twice a week. And if you haven't yet, make sure to hit subscribe, so then that way you can catch everything as soon as they happen, because I do plan to upload another video on Saturday. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one.